Hello, this is Mark Wildman of Wildman Athletica, and today we are going to talk about using your mace as an arc. We have been making a series of videos about this, the 8X or ADX, as it's properly said, arc. This is somewhere between a club and a mace. I like it because it mimics lots of movements throughout history, and it allows us to train them in a very progressive way because we can adjust the weight. If we can adjust the weight, we can start light and we can build the heavy. We can get this thing up to 50 pounds, which will make this a serious, serious, serious piece of training equipment. Most people do not have an arc, but many people who watch this channel may have a mace. This is my sexy mace, but you could use any mace you wanted. Maces are now super cheap, probably $30 for a 10 pounder on Amazon Prime delivered to your door in 2 days. You can't top that, it's very inexpensive. The way that we are going to use our mace as an arc is we are going to mimic that grip. Almost all maces have an indicator of the middle of the middle. On normal maces, it's knurling so that it changes the feel as you slide your hand up and down, and you'd be able to find the middle of the middle without looking at it. Mine has this cool band on it, and I like it that way. To use the mace as an arc, it's pretty simple. Hold the middle of the middle and hold the bottom. And now we can do all of the arc videos in this series with our mace. Just the difference being that you won't be able to make it progressively heavier over time. You could just buy more maces and do it that way. That is also fine. I'm doing it with the arc because I want that 1.25 pound adjustable weight. I want to make it the smallest jump possible so that we can get the maximum amount of training out of all of this stuff so that we can improve our base movement patterns to the highest level that they can possibly be at. We want to get better at the basics. This is a very simple Bruce Lee strategy. Get really, really, really good at your athletic basics and then build them into other sports over time. To use your mace as an arc, hold the middle of the middle, top elbow high, bottom hand low, and then work on all of your arc movements. Of course, when you do this, because this is longer than the arc head, you're gonna wanna check and make sure that you're not in distance to clock yourself in the top of the feet. Crushing your toes is not good. They pop like grapes, and it is not sexy at all. Use the equipment you have until you can get the equipment you want. Maces are cheap, garage fit, on it maces, all extremely, extremely cheap. That guy has a fucking arc and a goddamn competition kettlebell.
Yeah, it's an Asian guy. I've met him before.
Is that an arc?
Yeah, I've talked to him about it.
So I just saw a guy walk through the park with an 8X club, and I think that's awesome. So it's catching on, and he's got a competition 16K kettlebell. This has been Mark Wildman of Wildman Athletica. Use what you have until you can get what you need.